Welcome everybody from Weekend 3 today. Okay, and for today I want to show you with our new video for the video game Darksiders 3 again. Okay, this is the episode 3. Then I play this game for our friend for looking for the mission and activity in this game. Okay. And very thank you for your subscribe my channel. So for today, if you like my video, please don't forget to click like, click subscribe and share to your group or another social media in your hand or your mobile phone. Okay. Okay. And at this time, I don't want to spend any time to speaking a lot, so I want to bring our friend go to watch my video at this time now. Okay, let's go. And for this game today, we will to continue our mission. That today we have a new mission with this game, and for the boss that I cannot to find or kill him. Okay, let's go to watch and fight him all together. At the past time, I come at here and lost to another mister. So today I want to update my power first.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Mm-hmm. Take your time.
Don't hand anything for him there now.
As you wish. This will be fun for both of us.
Okay, let's go.
As you wish.
Who are you? Why you don't know me? Okay, let's go, baby. I want you to help me. Wait, this place is very cool now. I don't know this place. Okay, I see.
Please, no! Please!
I have you. This is the part one that I play with the boss of the monster that I cannot fight him with it to win now. Okay, let's go all together. Yes, let me first. Where? Okay. I see it now. How to kill it? Can win it. Okay. Here it now.
Rampage! Your master summons you! Rise!
Why? Someone kill our worm horse.
Get up! Mistress!
Wow.
It's funny what you remember in between screams.
pretty strong for a monster.
My siblings used to refer to you as the dumb one. The harder you fight, the stronger I get.
I'll tear you apart!
Oh, you think you're angry? You barely scratch the surface.
Then let me dig deep! We were set up. War. The others. There are great forces at work here. Marcha, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced.
What is this boy, the demon now? What is this? Can you tell me, our friend, if you have the command, please comment in the video. Don't forget to click subscribe, click follow, or click like to my channel, Wigam Story, okay? Thank you, our friend.
The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you.
I cannot speak English fluently, so I try to speak English with our game, and our my game too. And if you like my video, if you want to support me, don't forget to click share, click like my video, and click subscribe too. Okay, thank you very much, all guys. I look so very strong, but this boss, I don't know about the performance of this boss up game with the demons.
Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing
looks
that
so
they did
strange
not wish for
this demon. Don't know what is the name.
With your ignorance on your face, the true consequences of this so-called
the uniform
war for
is maybe the same
your comprehension.
Same of the gods.
Perhaps I
because
should
have the
bulk
of gods in the back.
A watch. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth.
So we will continue to looking this new video with our hero all together. Because at the moment this hero was Volai and now he what is the enemy? Wow.
No.
What is this?
Prove your commitment to balance.
Prove your commitment. Kill you all of the gods. My friend, something. Okay, let's go. Come on, baby. Come on now. Come on, hurry up while you come
back.
This
is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, horseman. You are equipped to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
You will need this.
A flame follow? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet.
Now my hero held the hair
Abraxas
fight, because I see the hair fight is really good, more than the violet fight I hear. Maybe this is the demon of the boss.
He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher be gone.
Okay, let's start to continue our mission and our way.
The fire hammer. Something changes when I hold it. I feel its power coursing through my hands. Through a pond. Now. What can I find?
Ah, Fury! How kind of you to pay me a visit. I trust the slaying is going well.
None of your concern, demon.
Your tone betrays you, horseman. see, I was right after all, yes? You and your kin have been deceived.
That's no secret. But by who?
Surely angels are the most likely suspect. Wouldn't you agree after what happened to dear old Rampage?
You are not fit to speak his name.
No need to unleash your might on me, Horseman. Look to those who would benefit from your failure. Your enemies are closer than you think. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
And see my blood, so I dead at this time. Thank you. strong for this guy.
See a similarity here. The flame speaks to us both. Look above his head. The crystal.
Can come back. Oh, I come back now. I don't know how to win. Why you have to win? Lose. I don't want to lose you. Thank you.
It appears your poor lost souls have found a purpose. Aren't you thrilled for them?
Okay.
Perhaps these webs are not an object, but an asset. If there were a way to use them to reach that crystal.
Let's go.
way that I can go. Okay, right now, ready?
Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
We are old. Neither of heaven nor hell, to be sure. Early humans, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I'm a clever thing, mistress. But even I do not know everything.
Not yet. Wow. Hopefully kill it now. Okay, this way. Is he already? You are now. Where are you, boy?
Let's go.
annihilated by their attack. What kind of ghost? To find the ways. Actually, this is the way already that I can find. The good way more than this. I can find a repeat.
You ask of this humble merchant. Take your time. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Please take your time. As you wish. Farewell for now.
These crystals are sturdier than the others. Like swords.
Why do I have a feeling that you see everything as a
Because you're smarter than you look. Statues. So, 3 swords total?
So it seems.
It's always 3, isn't it?
Pardon?
3 keys, 3 stones, 3 swords. Rather predictable, don't you think?
Have you lost your mind?
No. I just hate it when the creator takes shortcuts.
Wow.
Thank you.
Body hat. How to kill them? Easy.
Take your time. A wise decision. As you wish. Farewell for now.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
never even break a sweat against skeletons.
Mistress, easy. Do you hear it?
This is not what we seek. Let us carry on.
Wait. The Maker.
You owe him nothing.
I know. I want him to owe me. Easy, child. Easy. I can lead you to others like you. Humans, won't that be nice?
Thank you.
eating. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, Osmond.